The transport network is critical to keeping the single market running properly. It includes roads, railways, inland waterways, short sea shipping routes linking urban nodes, ports, airports, and terminals. Its complexity makes it vulnerable to disruptions, which can have major economic impacts across the EU. The transport sector is especially vulnerable to disruptions because of its complexity and interdependence. When one part of the system is disrupted, it can have a ripple effect, delaying or halting the movement of goods. For example, when the Ever Given blocked the Suez Canal, it stopped over 369 ships and caused billions in losses globally. Transport also relies heavily on other sectors like energy and IT systems. If there is an energy supply issue or a cyber attack, it can bring transport operations to a standstill. Plus, as supply chains become more global, disruptions in one country can have effects on the entire system, especially in Europe's internal markets. Finally, extreme weather events, which are becoming more frequent with climate change, can damage infrastructure and cause delays or shutdowns. All these factors make the transport sector particularly vulnerable to disruptions. We navigate through this period of economic and technological change with so much uncertainty, it's crucial for transport operators to shift from simply managing risk to becoming more resilient. This means being ready to prevent, resist, absorb and recover from unexpected disruptions to keep business running. Freight terminals are facilities where goods are transferred between different transport modes during the shipping process. They are key nodes of the supply chain since they are hubs where goods are consolidated, stored, sorted before continuing to their final destination. For this reason, they have always been a focus of security and safety concerns. As supply chains become more complex and global, they rely more on logistics infrastructures that must be resilient to provide a seamless transport. The main objective of TRANSCEND is to provide freight transport critical infrastructure operators with an integrated set of advanced tools, guidelines and technological solutions to reduce risk and enhance the protection and resilience of their critical infrastructure and interrelated critical infrastructures against physical, cyber and hybrid threats. The contribution will be integrated into a control tower, a digital platform with embedded business intelligence, giving stakeholders a shared and continuous visibility of threats and risk by breaking down silos within and between organizations. TRANSCEND has the potential to make a real impact across Europe's critical infrastructures. By focusing on freight transport, we are addressing a key sector that has been underrepresented in previous research. Our work will strengthen resilience, not just in transport, but across the entire ecosystem of interconnected infrastructures. Through advanced tools like AI-driven predictive models and real-world testing at major transport hubs, TRANSCEND is providing actionable solutions that can be adapted and scaled across Europe. These solutions will help operators prevent, manage, and recover from disruptions, whether they are physical, cyber, or hybrid threats.